There's the monument up ahead. I need to get the receiver up there.
Outrider, these ruins are incredible. I wish I had the time to study them. Perhaps when we come back this way.
Well, if we come back.
Storm brewing. Warn the others. We need to find shelter. In there!
August, you came back.
What exactly is your friend doing?
Bailey! Fuck! Look at this fucking thing! It's making the fucking storm!
No, wait. It's not what you think. August can channel it, control it. Look, August is helping us!
No shit!
Billy, you need to stand down!
No, I don't think so. Think maybe I've gone far enough on your little death march. Think I'm going back to Corrigan and taking this freak with me. Come here! This is what it feels like.
Bailey, be careful. You don't know what this energy could do to you.
Oh, no.
Go. Go! Really? You don't want to do this.
You could not be more wrong, freak.
Listen to me.
Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power you boss me around? Well, not anymore. I'm taking you down!
Spinal cord's most likely severed. If she survives, she'll never walk again.
Good. She can watch the monsters eat her liver. Let's go.
No reason to leave her to suffer.
No! I don't care what she's done. We need to bring her. I will take care of her personally. I would do the same for any of you.
Really?
Okay. Now the no bullshit version.
My vision of the meadow. I've been seeing more of it. Bailey's in it. How's it supposed to come true if she's not with us?
In your vision, is everyone there? How?
I don't know.
Have you told him?
He doesn't listen to anything I say.
Hey, Jakob, we need to talk. There's... I don't know how to say this, but this could turn ugly for some of us.
Whatever you're rambling about, forget it. I need to get the truck ready.
Yeah, but just
What? We die here, there? What's the difference? Hell, we should both be dead 100 times over. Every minute we are still breathing is already a bonus. So shut up about it, yeah?
Hold up! Movement in the trees behind us, that's Kang!
Probably wants his revenge.
Nah, you can get in line.
This looks perfect for Beauvoir's little museum. Kang has followed us far enough. Time to finish this.
Kang may talk a big game, but don't count on him showing up. He'd rather leave the dirty work to his fighters.
Well, that gives me something to look forward to. I'll be back after I deal with these assholes.
Yeah.